I'm Liz. It's my job to keep the guys in line around here. This is our Texas-style beef rib. As we all know, Texas is all about the beef. People still sometimes ask where we get it. We like to tell them it's the brontosaurus rib. We prepare it, we put our dry rub on it, and smoke it for about 12 to 14 hours, finish it on the grill with our house sauce. Yeah, it's big, but a girl like me can handle it.